How would you like to learn the knockback jinx, Flipendo? Once you've completed the necessary tasks, come and find me in the greenhouse.
Please, could you remind me the purpose of my tasks, Professor?
Of course, dear. Professor Weasley has kindly asked that I give you some tasks to ensure that your learning continues to flourish outside of the classroom. Once you've completed them all, be sure to return to me, and I'll know that you're ready to learn Flipendo.
Please, could you remind me the purpose of my tasks, Professor?
Nice to see you, my young friend. I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Are you in some sort of trouble?
Nearly. I don't suppose...
Yes, I have some right here. Please, take it, and be careful.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I knew you had a good heart. I feel better already just knowing I have some Thunderbrew on hand. Please take this as thanks for your generosity.
Revelio.
The Ministry ought to loosen the reins on the dark arts. No better protection, if you ask me. They come after me. I'll stick them like a nogtail. What was that?
Your poaching days are over. Revelio. Revelio.
On another adventure, are we?
What seems to be the problem?
Yami, I'm not safe. All I need.
Well, as it happens, I have what you need. Here. Not sure it'll help you, though. Be careful, won't you?
Oh, you're a gem, you are. I'll be sure to be very careful. And you be careful, too. No Grim is going to get me. Thanks to you, kind child. I must insist that you accept this small token of me gratitude for your thoughtfulness.
These rocks have seen better days.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased being
Psst, over here. Quietly. I'm glad that you received my owl. We need to stay low and remain quiet.
Lassie, what's going on? Why are we all the way out here?
As promised, I did some investigating to find out what Harlow is up to. I followed him to the Hog's Head. I noticed him reading a letter. All I could see was that it was... And after you told me that Rookwood and Harlow were after you, I decided that you were the perfect person to join me in taking them down. For good. That letter is the tangible proof that Officer Singer needs. It is why I followed Harlow here and why I wrote to you. I need your help to retrieve it.
I'll help you find the letter, Natty.
I'm glad to hear it. First, we must access the castle keep. I'll check the main gate, see if you can find another way in. I do not see any guards, but we should still try to be as quiet as possible. Harlow is here, after all.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue powder.
I wonder what that does. Confringo! Well, that didn't work. Perhaps something with a bit more force. Wingardium Leviosa. Confringo. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Venite. Oh, nothing. They will not keep us out. We will get this gate open. Somehow.
Revelio! Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Huh? Revelio. Incendio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
This charm is stronger than I had thought. They do not want anyone getting in. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
I need to find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for Natty. Dead end. Must be another way in. Wingardium Leviosa. Capulso.
Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
That looks as if it might raise the gate.
Revelio. Revelio. Leviosa! Capulso! Accio!
Well done. I will be right up. I knew you could do it. This way. I will get the door. That is the main keep. My guess is that we'll find Hallo and the letter inside. We'll need to be careful once we get...
I hear them.
Yeah, restrain the beast! Yeah.
Yeah. High Wing.
Do you know that hippogriff?
Get this thing back to...
Very well. New plan. I get the evidence and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
Blasted! There's gotta be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere.
Revelio.
Betting on the dragon
fight. I hope Natty stays out of trouble.
Revelio. Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
The safest place to sneak into.
Revelio!
It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching near Crancroft.
Petrificus Totalus!
Oh, I'm going to enjoy this.
Stop right there! Protego!
Defender!
Is that all they're teaching in school these days?
Confringo!
Incendio!
Feel a burning sensation?
Confringo! Incendio!
Confringo!
Thought you had
Confringo!
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa! Defender!
Confringo!
Accio!
What was that meant?
Incendio!
It's actually quite...
Confringo! Incendio!
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Confringo! Accio! Incendio! Confringo! Revelio. Accio. I hope Natty's having an easier time of it.
You're going home in a wooden box! Let me unload!
No!
Confringo! Accio! Incendio!
Are you even trying?
Incendio! How does that feel?
Incendio! No, it's a bit like, Confringo!
Everyone gets lucky now.
Confringo!
You're embarrassed!
Incendio!
You feel a burning sensation?
Confringo!
Rookwood, don't go down easy. You'll feel twice the pain if I ever come and find you.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
Revelio.
I-Wing, it's all right. There we go.
There you are.
Come on.
The Hogwarts Express must be returning from an unscheduled run. It's incredible, isn't it? It was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Highwing before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right path. My mother will be worried. I must go.
Yeah. I have learned of a wizard who is being harassed by Harlo. He may be able to provide the evidence we need to take Harlo down. We should speak with him together. Meet me at his home.
When you have a moment, please stop by the Room of Requirement. Deke tells me he has something to share with you.
I assume you have news regarding the goblin you mentioned. Why don't we meet at the map chamber to discuss that and our next steps?